civilization. This is the Outer Hebrides Broadcasting Corporation with our weekly magazine program, Nightlife. This week, how to get a really bad hangover. First of all, food. See that? Well, we don't need any of that. Secondly, drink. Well, any kind of spirits. You see that? Yeah, when you're all listening, and any kind of spirit, and lots of beer, it doesn't matter what kind, so long as you mix it with the spirits. We get it all in that bucket there, and put the beer in, just a wee bit, get a wee bit of foamy froth going on it there, and just a wee bit of the old water of life. Then you come in a good mix up the plant, you see? And then all you have to do is drink it, and hey presto, you've got one very drunk man with a really bad hangover, eh? And to this one, I prepared earlier.